Sad news out of Warren County. Four high school seniors were killed in a crash in McMinnville over the weekend. The single car accident happened while they were returning to play a game of zombie tag with their friends. Kaimen Collins, Christopher Frazier, Dominique Pinegar, and Shanna Seiderer were killed. The mother of one of the teens said they were playing zombie tag, which is a variation of hide and seek. Investigators don't yet know what caused the accident, only that speed may have been a factor.